So the robot house is probably one of the best features of the school. If anything, it's the most talked about. It's probably because everyone has this weird relationship with robotics. Everyone fully doesn't understand it, but yet they do. In the robot lab, it's got five incredibly intelligent arms by which you could do anything from fabrication to image projection, all the way to choreographed movements. And it's just that everybody likes to see robotic movement. It's one of the most calming and fascinating experiences. So in BS this semester, we're basically working with architectural manifestos. Students are almost encouraged to take a stand on a certain topic within the architectural profession. Both, it could be ambiguous, it could be abstract, it could be a very real scenario, it could be topics that are in past decades, present. In our case, we are using a film to discuss the importance of color and the lack of it in the contemporary built environment practice.
Like for this film class, it's been really difficult because you have to first think of your concept and then you sketch it out and then you do a storyboard. And so there's like, you're thinking it out in like a series of images when you're doing your storyboard, but then when you put it together and combine it all, it's a different way of thinking about the process. I still am like trying to figure out how I'm applying it to make it relevant for what Ross and I are doing, for our manifesto.
Unlike other representational methods in architecture, like writing, drawing, 3D rendering, the production of construction documentation, film kind of is everything. It's all of that. You could almost in 2 minutes represent such a vast amount of information that you just couldn't do in any other medium in the architectural representation tool palette.